LMPD officers injured in the Old National Bank shooting is making tremendous progress in his recovery. LMPD shared a picture of Officer Nick Wilt on social media. It's been a year since he was released from inpatient therapy. The Wilt family says he can now walk occasionally without a cane, is talking and eating well, but he's still working on regaining function of his left arm. The family says Officer Wilt will get a service dog, and his goal has a goal of moving into his own home in the future.